Ladies and gentlemen, news listeners, this is a broadcasting from the Facebook world. We would like to share with you today the news as the following.